We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
So the section is a stealth section, I guess. Weapon wheel B. So if I shoot this thing.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile.
What the hell?
Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there.
That's ridiculous. No quick save?
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Oh, it tells you which direction.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Backwards.
Wird einem hier schlecht.
Ich meine das ernst. Höllische Magenkrämpfe. Und morgen Blut gekotzt. Ich brauche richtiges Essen. Gott.
Halt durch, mein Freund. Ich lade dich bei Kaiser in Berlin zu einem Kotelett ein, wenn uns das Utopie rausholt.
Danke, Julius. Du weißt, was mich aufmuntert.
Bleib stark, Meinhard. Wir haben so lange durchgehalten, wir schaffen das. Wir sind U-Boot-Fahrer. Uns kann man nicht brechen.
Du hast recht.
Thank you.
there are like way more Nazis than there are rebels on this boat. We should have just taken it out. Taken it over.
Nazi radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Can I shoot the door?
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
war.
At his workshop so he can check up on you. I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
So I managed to put the jacket on over
Set.
The suit with all the
He knows as well as I do. What I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Max Hoss.
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max Hoss! Max Hoss! Max! Max Hoss!
Hey, okay, Max. Okay. Shh. For now, Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look off your face. Hey, bro. Happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. Smile. Hey.
A man holding a knife saying, smile, pig.
I should have never let Max play with that piggy from the first place. Will there ever be a Bri now?
a good home for us, Caroline. You always... made the right call.
Hello, Captain. You look unhappy, Captain Blazkowicz. Don't lose hope. What I miss most is a bottle of strong absinthe. Mr. Stubbins.
Good days and bad days, Irina. When I take my pills, I get a most dreadful headache.
What happens, Mr. Stubbins, if you do not take your pills?
Well, then I would enter a psychotic and paranoid state. My friends would become my enemies, and I would be a downright hazard to myself and everyone around me. I might be compelled to engage in incomprehensible manic ravings for hours on end while neglecting to eat, drink, sleep, or make use of the lavatory. My teeth would grind and I would start chewing my own tongue. I would not be quite myself, frankly.
Yes, Mr. Stubbins. And that is why you take pill even if head hurts. I will make you take pill even if it means I have to ask Mr. Captain Blazkowicz to track you down and knock you out. I keep eye on you, yes?
You are a right angel, Irina.
foreshadowing.
Pleasure, Captain Blaskowitz.
Hello, ciao.
Hey, hey.
How are you, Captain?
So this is the dead person's home room.
Hey.
All they've known. All they've felt. Like water. Like it never was.